The plant pictured here is a species of Spathiphyllum, also known as the spathe flower or the peace lily. This plant is acaulescent and can get anywhere from 1 feet to 6 feet tall. Now, 6 feet is more in areas where it is cold hardy, so as a house plant, it's going to be closer to 1 to 3 feet. And it grows in a nice rounded mound as shown here. This plant has very large leaves, about a foot long or longer. They can be ovate to lanceolate in shape, and the midrib is always very prominent. Now, the other veins can vary in appearance. In this particular species, you see that they're impressed, and they are slightly arcuate, but not very strongly so. In addition, this particular leaf is very glossy. However, this also is a leaf of Spathiphyllum. So here you can see the arcuate venation is more prominent, but the veins are not as deeply impressed, although they are a little bit. But in both this leaf and the leaf on the previous slide, you'll notice again that the midrib is very prominent. And even though this leaf isn't as glossy as the previous one, it is a still fairly glossy leaf. One thing that will help you keep Spathiphyllum straight from some of the other houseplants we've covered is there's no variegation in this one. Here you can see the leaf underside of a Spathiphyllum leaf. The veins are pretty prominent. It's still not really reticulate because you can't see a very fine network of veins, but you can see all the major veins very clearly on the underside of peace lily leaves. Of course, the inflorescence is what most people grow this plant for. We do have a white ovate spathe that subtends a white to cream color spadix. And you can see that on the left here, we have a more cream color spadix and a wider spathe than the picture on the right. The spathe is more narrow and the spadix is a more pure white color. However, they're still fairly similar in appearance, and you'll notice that the spathe also has an acuminate apex, which is typical as well. So with that, we'll conclude our discussion of the genus Spathiphyllum, also known as the spathe flower or peace lily.